All right, let's see how the banks deal with Callie's exploit.
This is too much fun to fail.
Welcome to Bloom's new CTOS-enabled banking teller.
Oh, great. I gotta fucking listen to a machine.
Welcome back, Mr. Johnson. How can I assist you today?
Blow me. Just give me my money.
Congratulations, Mr. Johnson. A bonus of $200
what?
Has been added to your account.
Yeah, and I got a bridge to sell you. Really? Okay, I'll take it.
Congratulations again. Enjoy a bonus of $1,000.
What? $1,000? Well, this ain't going alimony. Happy hour, here I come.
There's lots of excitement leading up to the election later this month. Despite some intriguing new challengers, currently Congressman Mark Thruss is poised for a landslide victory. Online polls reveal that he's expected to retain his seat by a wide margin.
contest at Swelter Skelter, so I can't wait to hear what they have next time around. I tried some minis.
My bad.
Get us a scoop on what Ubi is up to, Marcus.
An MMA fighter standing there, injecting.
Well, that should net us followers.
Leave that to me. I've got an in.
I can see the headlines now. New trailer sucks. New trailer kicks ass. New trailer is kind of okay.
You do.
You're not allowed to be here. Please leave.
The sky is not the limit for Galileo. The space company's rocket boom continues in San Francisco as another batch of rockets is set to launch today. These rockets contain satellites, although the space exploration firm has declined to disclose the purpose of these satellites, claiming it.